Alright, since Jonathan isn't going to introduce me, hi, I'm Jim Boggia. Does anybody who's ever hung out with Jim Boggia is going to say? And I'm going to sing a song called Young Americans, a song that unlike Ted Leo, I also do not know the lyrics for. Unlike Ted Leo, I can't see, so I can't put them down on the floor and look cool and stuff, so I'm going to be doing this. And also, since they come up really fast, even when they're written down, Jesus Christ, I have poor penmanship. I'm probably going to come out and, you know, do stuff to distract you from the fact that I don't know the tune. But if I do that, I'm not going to be able to see the lyrics, so somebody with a light, you know, follow me. Oh, I could possibly go wrong. Everybody ready? Oh, man, look at us. We have the Young American Singers.
We call the local Chamber of Commerce for the Northeastern Caribbean, and that's the best backup singers.
Here they are. All right, let's do this!
Yeah. hands.